I really wish there was a dodge mechanic. Not really. Parrying doesn't really count as dodging. There's no rolling, there's just darting around and jumping. I do have attack map, Serge. I'm just running around.
Greetings, cyborg.
Show yourself.
I just had that chin refinished. Wait, that was a chainsaw. Why does he have a chainsaw? Bonesaw is ready.
And you are?
I am IF Prototype LQ84.
They call me Skip for short.
IF Prototype.
Interface Prototype. All autonomous UGs feature high-level onboard artificial intelligence. An additional prototype interface enables verbal communication. I possess an intellect far beyond human reckoning.
You don't say. Okay, then. What's the meaning of life? Why are we here?
I am here to kill you.
That's it? Pretty simple thinking for such a mighty intellect.
I may analyze orders, but I may not disobey them. Should I disobey a direct order, my memory would be wiped. I must destroy you.
What good is an intellect if you can't use it?
Your taunting is pointless.
Looks like Crying Wolf got an upgrade. And testicles, apparently.
Multiple strikes. All of his tools. Backup required. final surprise. I will exterminate your consciousness.
How the hell do I avoid that?
Does it hurt?
Die. Oh, goddammit. Screwed it up. That was less than impressive.
Directive, liberate nation. Ensure freedom. Obey directive. Must obey directive. No freedom. Freedom undefined.
What would an AI know about freedom?
Was that it? That was... Well... So here's the thing. That wasn't a terrible game. I didn't think that was bad. I don't know, it's hard to put into words. I didn't expect this to be anything like MGS, because it's not. They made that clear. And Platinum Games has done something decent so far. But I am not at all enjoying the plot, I guess. As in, it doesn't seem to be plot-driven at all. Which makes it weird for me. Yeah, but I can tell just by the direction, rather the cutscene direction, how things are going to go. It's fun to play. I'm pretty sure it's canon, but... I don't really care if it's canon. I don't think it'll have anything that really pertains to the main plot. Yeah, I enjoyed the gameplay. The gameplay is decent. I don't know if I'll chill out the $60 to get it, though. At least, maybe not starting. Yeah, I might wait. I'm going to mess around in Peace Walker a bit. Do I have what now, Sparking? Wii. As in... the console. I do have a Wii. It is nowhere near me, though. Let's go, Matt. It was spotty at best, yeah. Sparky, you are aware that they cannot hear you, right? No. They can only hear me. It's not intentional. Something screwed up, and I didn't exactly have time to figure it out right now. Transferring. Yes, it is. That's something that Kojima came up with. I've beaten this already. I've gone through maybe twice. Not really. I don't really bother farming in this because I don't play it too much. So here's what's going to happen here, folks. Matt and I are going to play Peace Walker. And hopefully it'll work. Also, I would like to take a poll in chat to determine what colors I will make this monster. I see. Sean, say something in chat. Okay, now, refresh, Sean. Then say something again. This is my Megazord. That is a railgun. Negative. This is a mini game right here. Right, where'd you leave off, man? Go ahead and make it. Matt, why do I have a message from you that just says big ones? Oh, that's right, because you're an asshole. No, it's fine.
Stealth.
He said stealth. I'm going sneaking suit.
Stealth.
On your mark. Oh. I have one. I don't think so, Matt.